So just now, as you can see, for the quiz assignment or other resource, there are quite a lot of the customization that you have to do, okay, the setting you have to make. So if you have more than one quiz or assignment, okay, as long as the administration part, the general setting is more or less the same, what you can do, you can make use of the duplicate functions. So you can use it to duplicate your assignment or the quiz. The only thing you have to change the content of the assignment, the title of the assignment and the description, or maybe the rubric. For the quiz, you will need to remove all the questions, okay, for the duplicate quiz, okay, the clone quiz, and then add a new questions. So you can just click edit and then duplicate. So I show you quickly how this can be done. So for example, quiz, just now we spent about 7 minutes just to set up this quiz. Okay. The customization is about 10 minutes. Okay. So you can just go here, duplicate. So now you see another quiz. So you just go to edit setting. So change the name of the quiz. Okay, let's say the rest is still more or less the same, so you might need to change the timing, open and close. Okay. Okay, so the rest is still the same, just save and display. Go to edit quiz. Okay, so now I want to change the question, just remove the questions. Okay, I can add any questions. Okay, or I can add a random questions, okay, from here. Okay, just add. So this is a question from different category. So this is how you can quickly set up a quiz. Okay, just duplicate the existing quiz. As long as the administration part, how you're going to run the conduct the quiz is the same. You just need to change the name of the quiz, when the quiz will be open for student, the date and time, and also change the question of the quiz. So similarly, you can do the same thing from your assignment, forum, and other resources or activities.